Hi guys, welcome to AppSense Pro, welcome to another video. So this video is about connecting your Shopify store with Pinterest. So Pinterest is a really neglected platform when you talk about Shopify and Shopify merchants. And there is a lot of potential which you can achieve through sharing your product, through sharing your product images on the Pinterest platform, because that platform has a ton of traffic. And in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how you can connect Pinterest with your Shopify so you can directly share your products on the Pinterest platform. And for that purpose, we'll be using an app. The app is called PinAuto Pinterest Publisher, and link of the app will be in the description. Once you install the app, you'll be able to directly pin your product pictures and description on the Pinterest platform. And you will be getting a lot of SEO boost by doing this, because Google is not just focusing on the traditional meta title, meta description, and all that traditional blogging stuff. Google is now collecting data from all of your social media, from all of your YouTube, from all of the TikTok, and it has now become the ground for the AI. So it is really important to have the presence on all of the social media platforms. And today's video is about the Pinterest. So make sure to watch the complete video and see how you can connect your store with the Pinterest platform to get a lot of traffic which is available for you. So in order to install the app, you will go to this link which will be in the description, and you'll have the install button showing up. Once you click on that, you will be landing on the page like this. And from here, I'll be connecting the Pinterest. So simply click on connect Pinterest. Make sure you're already logged into your Pinterest platform. Okay, as you can see, I am logged in already as WebSense Pro. I'm going to give it access to create, update, or delete my public pins, right? I'm going to give it access. So click on give access to authorize the app. And once it is authorized, you can see that we will be able to see our products from here. So if I click on product, we can simply click on add products here. All of my products are showing up, right? And now if I click on any of the products, click on add, and then click on proceed, we have the option of directly pin our product image with the description. We can also regenerate the description using AI, and we can also select the number of images we want to pin into our Pinterest board. And here we have the different boards which we can create from here. I'm going to select default for now, and for number of images, I'm going to select 2. And again, we have this option to regenerate description via AI. I'm not going to check this one for now, and click on apply to see how it works. Okay, after apply, I'm going to click on add to queue. And here you can see that it has been queued, right? And now if I go to pins, you can see we have this one as an active pin, which I created earlier. If I click on view, it is going to take me to the Pinterest pin which I created earlier, and the one which I created just now is on the queue, so it is going to be published in next 27 minutes. Here is the queued pin which will be added to the Pinterest within 27 minutes, and we can add more pin as well. We can also add collection from here if you want to. If you want to add a whole collection as a pin, there's the same process. Simply click on add. And here we will be able to select the products. If we select all of the products and click on proceed, we can upload the images of each product. I'm going to select 2 images for one single product, and the board name is female as per the collection, but we can select any other collection or board. So these here will be created as a board, just like this Pinterest, this pin which I added is showing up in the default board. If I go back, here you can see we have this default showing up, right? So if I queue this one on a female board, it is going to create a new board here by the name of female, right? And it is going to publish these products with 2 images. If I click on apply and then click on add to queue, we can see all of our queue on this queue here. you can see it is showing up all of the products which we selected from the collection here. And this one is an individual product which we selected before. Right? So that's how it is going to automatically publish the pin, whatever you select. And it does have the setting of the automatic posting as well. So if we go to settings, here you can see we have this auto publish setting. So it is going to automatically share your newly created Shopify products to your Pinterest followers. All you have to do is just install this app, connect the app with your Pinterest account, and then click on turn on. And it is going to automatically do that. And we also have this generate AI captions for auto publish option, where if we select this turn on, it is going to automatically generate AI generated captions for these pins here. Right, so that's my pin with the image of that product and with the caption as well. If we click on wizard site from that pin, it is going to take us to that product. Currently my store is password protected, so I'm going to add the password and it is going to land on the same product if we click on that pin. Right, and here we have the publish queued pin. So if we disable that, when products in queue will automatically be published daily according to your daily limit. When disabled, queued products will remain paused until you turn it back on. So it is just basically for publishing the queued pins. So I'm going to turn it on because I have created a queue here. Click on save and then go to product. Here we have this queue here. It is going to automatically add the pin to the Pinterest based on this queue. And if you want to change anything on the queue, we can do from this edit button here. One thing is too important to note on this app is that if you have two or three images posting in a pin from a same product, then make sure you have the same ratio of Pinterest image to make sure it is properly published on the Pinterest. And I think that's it for the video, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you have any confusion. Until next video, have a great day.